Also, don't expect to live a long time just because your relatives do. A new study out there says genetics are, get this, just 10% of the equation. The study is in the journal Genetics. Researchers studied more than 439 million people's information. Well, they found lifestyle is the biggest factor. You know, things like what we eat, how much we exercise, or even whether we're hit by a car. Mm-hmm.